Welcome to RPR. In this video, we'll show you how to copy clipboard actions or copy clipboard actions through Microsoft Power and Automate. Whenever we are working with RPA-based platform, we don't have to write down complete code for performing this activity. So if I will run this flow, this will show me a result of clipboard data which we have copied. Now, to perform this, let me show this result. So if I will just select and copy this, probably whenever I will run this code, I will be able to see the final output, which is showing as clipboard data which we have copied. So how to build this, we'll show you practically. So first of all, we want to extract the get clipboard. Let's type here get clipboard text. Whenever we are dragging and dropping this, it will automatically create a variable, and then if you just click on save. After that, we want to just display on message box so that we will have this data available. Rather than adding anything, I will just select the variable, and here we can just showcase show clipboard data. Just save this, and whenever we'll run this code, we'll have whatever informations we have copied is showing on our message box. Let's say I want to just see P as you go plan. Let me copy this, and then we'll run the flow, and we'll have exactly same informations available on screen. So this is how we can showcase clipboard copy data using Microsoft Power Automate without writing a single line of code. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.